Mr. Hazelton, nice new car.
Good grief.
It was another dreary day. The night was blacker than I liked my coffee. I just looked over the case files. It was a tough one, but you don't hire a private eye for the easy ones. Some guy they called Ian was coming in as a witness. He's no dame, but he's got a case, and that means a cold stack of greenbacks for me.
Can I help you?
I can have.
Have a seat. The detective will be right with you.
I got your dad. He loved me.
I've preserved emotion during two events in my life. When my first child was born and my gold lab Carter died. But sometimes you just gotta take a drastic measure for the sake of a client.
Ian, you know what? Sorry.
Fire me.
Jesse, you're so funny.
This is great.
Oh, I've never had this much fun at work.
Mikey, stop it, Mikey.
We're sorry, Dan.
Stop, Mikey.
Please don't. Stop, Mikey. Daddy, stop it, Daddy.
Sorry, Dan. I don't do that anymore.
No more you, Daddy. Wait, Daddy.
Phew.